be gone, and it is gone. Great catch by Boissevain, who has two in two. Well, he bowls it right-handed, catches it left-handed, and Denmark cannot take a trick on a Wednesday morning here. That's a one-handed stunner from Phillippe, and the score now 53 for 8. That's Saumy Hearn goes for a golden duck.
Oh, this is absolutely beautiful. Such good to see a bowler taking a corner bowl like this. He's diving full length to his left, and you can see he's loving it.